Okay, this is a catastrophe. Alrighty. Bathrobe Sessions 13. I keep saying bathroom sessions, and that is not what this is. So I just got back from Russia a couple of days ago, and I'm still sort of catching up on sleep, and so I'm not really 100%, but hey, who cares? So this song here is a George Harrison song that I'm sure most of you will recognize. You probably already know what it is because the title's on there. Yeah, and so this is a song that I was never really, it's not one of my favorite songs, really. And I usually turn it off when it comes on, actually. But I had given a ukulele to Sandy Grayson as part of the, when we were doing the Found Reality TV series, and she took it home, and her husband, Rich, is a musician. He started playing around with it, and they sent me a video, and he was playing this song. And I was like, well, kind of a uke-ish song, I guess. And really, what I understand is that a lot of the songs, certainly that George Harrison wrote for the Beatles, he started on a uke, and then they translated him over into other instruments. And this seems like it would be one because of just how simple it is, really. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she moves me. I don't want to leave her now. I don't want to. Remy, is that necessary? You're going to make me start over. Come here. You guys, seriously. Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she moves me. Remy! Don't want to leave her now. Remy. You know I believe in how. Somewhere in her eyes, she knows. I don't need no other lover. Something in her style that shows. Now, you know I believe in how. You're asking me, will my love grow? I don't know, I don't know. You stick around now, it may show. I don't know, I don't know. Something in the way she knows. And all I have to do is think of her. Something in the thing she shows me. I don't want to leave her now. Know I believe in how.